is turning into an exceptional match. Contestants, oh, have to pay attention.
Technical.
This is unbelievable.
Every contestant on Professor Genki should perform this well.
Another great burst of action by the contestant.
The Saints Capo is having no trouble with this arena. This is like watching a nuts highlight reel. I'd hate to be a mascot facing this contestant. We'll be talking about this round for a while.
No. Wish we had Insta Replay on that.
But you better build a home rich.
Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Epical Reality Climax. Murder Time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly because it is.
But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching! That's a way to break a target!
Every contestant on Professor Genki should perform as well. Is that? It is. We have a predator. A predator is in the maze.
It's been a long time since Professor Genki has seen. That's some great action! The contestant has to be watching those targets!
Unethical!
The contestant is absolutely on fire!
surprised the Syndicate is still standing after all this shit we've thrown at them.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the Broken Shillelagh.
Smell that semi-fresh air, man.
I don't want to fight!
I wish I had a picture of this.
This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? Beer's cheap, and I'm the best-looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." I need something concrete.
To hit up Powder.
I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the powder. Prison's open, we ain't got nothing to lose. Everybody, we rolling. Everybody, we rolling. With some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rose. In this white man world, we the ones chosen. This is way too much, I need a moment.
Ethical.